seems like it's been a long time coming. And now I've finally arrived to the space of acceptance of who I am and allowing myself to move forward into my destiny. I'm ready. I'm ready.